Creative Studio. I'm Angie. Today we are going to just kind of play around with watercolor paints. I'm using my Master Touch Watercolor 48 pen set, and I'm using my Master Touch Mixed Media book. This thing's about four, y'all. And I'm just going to work on background skies today. And but I would just bring y'all along with me as I do this. I hope y'all enjoy this video. I don't know if it's going to be short, long, or what. But first of all, I'm going to just kind of mess my paper where it'll be wet. I'm using the 18 round, the fine touch round. And I've got water off to the side. No, I didn't get no paper towels, but I'm not with it today, so just bear with me. But first of all, I'm going in with a, I'm not sure what color I'm going in, with a cobalt blue, and I'm just going to start my sky, and I'm going to try to stay in frame. And we have no puppies left. Well, we still got one that we're going to be delivering Friday, tomorrow. And, he's doing good. He's getting sport because I feel sorry for him, because he's the last one to go, and I've been playing with him a lot. That's the bad thing about raising puppies. You get attached to them. I don't care. They say not to. That's easier said than done. Okay, I am going in with some Gamridge yellow, and if it's a medium yellow, if you have a medium cadmium yellow, you can use it, or use whatever you got. I'm just saying what I'm using. And like I said, I'm just kind of playing today, this morning, because I'm just needing to play. And I just want to play with backgrounds. I'm cleaning my brush. I'm about out of this yellow. I've got more. I just ain't put it in this tube. Out of the tube yet. I've been lazy. But usually I pick pretty excellent. No set of paint sets I got. Don't know why. Why I do that. But I do. Because I like these too. And the dogs just play roughhousing it. T.T. and Jesse. Okay, I'm going in with I think it's dark grass green. And I'm just going to go through here and make some that is straight. Supposed to be trees, but it ain't going to be trees. Just like so. I'm getting into the cord. Okay. probably should have blow dried it or he get said it before I started this, but we'll just come back over it when it dries here in a minute. We'll just keep on. How's that? Okay. I'm going to use ultramarine blue for the lake. And like I said, I'm just playing on it. Just kind of seeing what I don't have nothing in particularly in my mind that I'm doing today. I'm just painting. Does anybody else do that? Or is it just me? Do y'all ever pick up a palette and think, okay, I'll just use this palette. And then you look at it and it's filthy. Because you didn't clean it from the last paint. Or do y'all clean y'all's palette after every painting? Or do y'all wait until it gets bad? Y'all can't stand it. I tried to clean mine after each painting. Those times I don't. Okay, I'm going to dry my brush off pretty good. And then I'm going back in with the grass green. And I want that just a tad darker. Like I said, this is nothing fancy. It's just a practice. A lot of times my practice ones comes out with some of my best ones. And my husband's coming. I'm videotaping. That didn't take long, did it? Now, I'm going to go in with a small brush because I want this really fine and make leaves right down here at the bottom. Oh, not leaves, but grass deals. If I want one, I'm one. No, that ain't what I'm wanting. That ain't the one I'm wanting. Let's try this one. And I'm going to keep on using the grass green. And I'm just going in. This is a number 2 round. And I'm not going to do it all the way across. I'm just going to do it like on the edges of the page.
maybe I will just get some on. Okay, I'm still going to use this number two, and I'm going to get some black. Figure out which one it is. And I'm going to make a little bones in my sky. And that's it. How y'all like these short videos? And I'm going to go back in with the black. I'm going to find it because I actually like it this today. I'm using just watercolor paint. My number two. There we have it. I want to thank y'all for joining us at Angie's Creative Studio. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to us if you want to see more painting videos, crafting videos, travel videos, puppy videos, coffee with Angie. We love you. Have a blessed day. Bye.